Hello, please come in. You're just in time for the appointment. Okay, so how are you today? Good, good. And how was your sleep? Very good. It has been some time since our last examination, but today I'm just going to perform an eye exam and just check your vision, okay? I may need to get up close to you in some parts of the exam, is that all right? Okay, all right. Okay, so let's get started. First of all, just the classic eye exam. I could just start from line number five. Okay, very good. Let's get to the next line. Yes. Perfect. Now let's get to this line. Okay. And last line. Okay, very good. It wasn't hard, was it? Nice to hear that. Okay, so next step, I'm just gonna check your eyes. I'm gonna use this flashlight, so just relax. You can blink anytime you need, okay? All right, perfect. So good. Just a little eye exam. Just gonna check your eyes. It shouldn't take long at all. I'm just gonna move this flashlight around your vision. Check if there's any abnormalities with your vision, if you're colorblind or something like that, because this is no joke. Point the flashlight at this side. Side. Very good. Don't worry, this shouldn't hurt at all. Okay, now, next task, I'm just gonna cover one of your eyes like this and just use the flashlight. Perfect. Now, I just need, I'm just gonna use my hands, I'm gonna wiggle my fingers, and I want you to show me when I wiggle it. Okay, now watch my fingers and tell me when they feel they leave your field of vision, okay? Good. Move my finger, and I want you to tell me if there's any double vision, okay? Any double vision? No? Okay. So far, so good. So, in double vision? No? Okay, perfect. Now, next step, I'm just gonna use the flashlight again and just gonna use it around your vision, okay? Just gonna light it up. It's very bright and it negatively impacts your eyes and its vision. Please tell me so, okay? Just gonna use the flashlight on the edges of your vision. Just like that. Okay, that feels okay. change to lookup. Okay, perfect. And now just look down. Okay, now look to this side. Okay. Now to this side. And now should you just look up again? Just look up for me. Okay, and last time, just look down. Okay, great. Now, I'm just gonna get up close to you and inspect your eyes from a closer look. Is that okay? Perfect. Okay, now just relax. Have very beautiful eyes, dark pupils. Let me just check the other eye. Yeah. Just gonna inspect your eyes from a closer look. Just one more time from this side. You could just hold still. You can blink if you want. No problem. Great. Now from this side, one more time. So, next step, I'm just gonna point this flashlight and I want you to focus, okay? Okay, I'm gonna count to three and you will focus, okay? Okay, perfect. And here we go. One, two, three. Okay, now just focus on the flashlight. Don't blink at the same time. Okay, very good. Now from this side, one, two, three. Okay, perfect. So, the conclusion of this examination is that so far I haven't seen any signs of color blindness. Your vision is very clear. I can say, I may say it's perfect. And that's all. I recommend you not to stay home too much. Just try to get out a little bit more and enjoy the environment, of course. Okay, I'm just gonna in a few minutes send you the results of the examination to your email. In the meantime, you're free to go. Thank you for being such a great patient. You can contact me anytime for appointment to set up an examination, okay? All right, I hope to see you again soon. Have a great day.